A sec. Yo guys, so what's going on? Welcome back to the HomeGamer project. But today, it's just me, and we're gonna look at that as a good thing because that gives us plenty of time to do some stuff. I've done some mining off stream. God, that was loud. So yeah, I did have half a stack of diamonds until I made this pick, brand new. We got level 4 on the enchanting. We got 2 emeralds and 3 ender pearls. And we've just got some books, really. But, yeah, I'm just gonna enchant this, see if I can get anything new. You know, might be able to put it towards this pickaxe. Okay. Yes! So, hell yeah! Alright, sorry for the voice break. Whoa, that's such an amazing... Oh, come on, please... Yeah, nice. All right. That I ain't complaining, man. That's so good. That is a really good enchantment. All right, so we're gonna put that away in there, and we're gonna go to the Nether today. So let me just light that up. But we need to go prepared. All right, so we're not gonna need an axe. Okay, we're gonna need that. And I put sharpness 1. That was a book. I've just been doing level 1 books, except that one. That don't count. You know, okay, water's not going to be useful, ender pearls will, got diamond apple, got some food, got some of this, we're going to go see what we can throw on this pickaxe, I'm breaking 3, not going to lie, that sucks, oh wow, that's really, I'm not going to say it, but it's quite, nah, okay, screw it, it's long, anyway. Alright, so I think we're set. We got food, apple, armor is under average, but we'll take it. Alright, so let's go. We just need to, we're going to get loads of levels. Yeah, we got that. So yeah, hopefully we can find some blaze spawners because we want to get some pots on the go. I know it's only episode 4, I think. Oh, look at that. 4 or 5. Okay. Wow, I thought that just went through the portal. But yeah, I want to get, you know, sort of potted up. I know my house isn't fully finished yet, but I will get around to doing it because I prefer getting a house finished straight away than, you know, doing pots and stuff. Because it's just nice to have a house that's, you know, just fully done. Whoa, okay. Well, this is a lot of quartz that's going to be dug. And yeah, we're going to get a lot of XP. But we do need quartz, to be honest, because we can decorate our house. And yeah, but I just want to say something quickly. If you're watching this as a YouTube video, be sure to leave a like, rating, and subscribe so you don't miss any of my face or my streams. If you're on Twitch, then you can follow me. But yeah, tomorrow, maybe morning, late morning, or afternoon at midday, I'll be streaming Black Ops 2 for a couple of hours. So, yeah, I'm going to be on free for one now. I nearly streamed it tonight because, you know, I just felt like it. And a lot of people seem to watch my Black Ops 2 live streams because, you know, they are, you know, pretty good. And I must admit, I've been watching my videos back and I'm kind of entertaining myself. I'm like, holy shit. I'm actually, like, this sounds really cheesy and, like, really bad. But it's like, I'm actually sort of a good entertainer. If I can entertain myself watching myself for a video... Now, I'd probably say, you know, that's pretty skillful. I'm kidding. But it's pretty funny watching me, how I've changed, like, in some of my videos. Oh, my voice was just atrocious. Like, it's like, hey guys, what's going on? Obviously not that high pitch, but, you know, you get the picture. It's bad. But, yeah, we're going to grab a lot more stuff. We should grab those mushrooms and loads of quartz. Wait, we nearly made a huge mistake. We need to shoot those coordinates, boy. Wherever they are. By the way, if you want, like, shot pigmen, then, and you're around other pigmen, nothing happens. Like, you could get the kill, but the pigmen just don't run after you. I don't know why. I mean, I just found that out randomly, so, you know, tips with Ash, and, yeah. But, it's gonna be a good episode, hopefully. I don't think anyone else will join. The, someone has been joining, and I know why my house is wrecked now, because my friend Archie gave the IP to, someone else, And I was like, don't do it, like, don't give anyone else my, like, my server IP, because it's my server, and it's private. And he's like, yeah, okay, I won't. Fucking did it, but, you know, I had a word with him, and, it's, you know, it's all sorted. But, yeah, that's why my house was wrecked, so, yeah, that sucks. But I kind of like my house at the moment, or my cave, if you want to call it that. My little cave, and we got some horse armor. I don't know if I streamed. I'm trying to think what I streamed and didn't stream. I don't think I streamed me mining or getting any of, like, my diamonds or my horse armor. I got a gold and an iron horse armor. I got two name tags, and there's a spider spawner at the bottom, sort of at the bottom of my mine, and it's insane. We're going to turn that into something epic so we can get XP for days, you know, just free XP. Ender eyes, spider eyes. We can use them to ferment, and I hear that ghast. Shit, I might go back and get a bow and arrow, just real quick. Because I don't want to be, you know, have to stuck freaking firing the, whatever they're called, back at the ghast, because that sucks. It's really annoying. And plus, if it kills me, then I'm going to cry. I'm not really, but, you know, I think at the moment, level-wise, I have enough to do some really good armor, and I don't want to waste it on I don't want to waste my diamonds on diamond armor, because I don't have a lot. I would rather do picks, and then, oh my god, there's quartz for days around here, and then just, you know, go find diamonds off stream, or, you know, because it's just easier. I mean, if you waste all your diamonds on, armor when you first got them, it's kind of pointless, because you can't really get them back with sort of profit, if you want to say. Like, if you enchant, I don't know. Uh-oh. Hey. Go away. You better be scared I can fire them back. Oh, get him. Oh, that was so close. Oh, get him, get him. Got him. Sick. Did he drop a tear? That is what I was on about. Oh, I just dropped gunpowder. I thought they were tears. Damn. Oh, well. Well, we got one achievement. But yeah, we're also on the lookout for another temple. So if you see one in stream, be sure to leave it in chat and where you saw it, like to the left or to the right or something like that. But I'm pretty sure I would see it. So, you know, if I miss it, then please there, because it's just very helpful. And yeah, I'm going to decorate my house with like sort of evil themed stuff. Or like the outside. I'm not going to do, well, I might do the inside a little bit, you know. I might put, I don't know, nether rack that has sort of crawled through the temple, if you want to say, like, through, where my portal is. And that's, like, my storage room, but at the moment, I use that room for everything, so, yeah, you know. Right, where did I come from? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Was it up here? Yeah, it was, because I've just mined that. Right, oh my god, we have loads of quartz. Okay, let me just make a line like that. Dude, look at our level, 39. And I can't believe we got Feather Falling 4 on a level 24. I think, to be honest, level 24 is just fine. Like, if it's not level 30, I don't think it really matters. But I just want to get a level 31, because there's more chance of getting, like, triple enchants, like, fortune, efficiency, and unbreaking. So, we need to go get some cows, because I thought I had enough leather, but hell no, I did not have enough leather. Alright, we should leave some torches up here. Up there. Oh, I was going to say, I really should have brought cobblestone so it would be easier to find my way back, but I don't think we haven't gone too far. Plus, I got the coordinates on shoot, so on fleek, that's fine. And also, I have got an amazing package coming by Amazon that I bought, and it's freaking sick, you know what I mean? All right, but we just need to grab everything in here. Yeah, I know, I can't wait till it comes here. It's meant to be in between the 9th and the 29th of September, which is, you know, kind of a bust, because I don't want to wait nearly a month. I mean, I think I ordered it on the 29th or 30th of August, I don't even know, but it should be coming in hopefully 2 weeks, because I asked some of the people in the reviews, like, how long does this take, and, you know, all stuff like that. It's like, it takes about 7 to 14 working days or something like that, but, you know, and never mind. But, yeah. So, I don't know what else to say, really. I sort of ran out of stuff to say, you know, just all throwing it out there straight away. But, oh my god, we're level 40. This is insane. We're gonna... No freaking way! Alright, sorry, I'm just like, oh, temple, ran away. Fuck that. Mate, that's insane. I can't believe it's just round the corner. Oh, this is such a good nether spawn. Hell yeah, I love it. Also, I'll give the seed away to this world at the end of the season. But I'm not sure whether to do 10 episodes in one season and then do it like that, so sort of like a TV series, because they do 10, well, it depends on how many you do, but they do stuff like that. Or just do like 50 episodes of one series or 100 episodes. I think it would probably make sense to do 100 because, you know, I can do big finale and then stuff like that. But yeah, if you didn't know, this is called the World of Alecto. You fucking shit. Coming up there to get your intestines. But yeah, and Alecto is a king. Doesn't have to be like this. Okay, bitches, troll. Don't you dare shoot me. Ah. Shit. Do it for YOLO. Mate, me and the Never do not get on, so expect death for this episode. The unexpected death. Oh no, the expected death, sorry. It's when I'm not in the Nether, I get the unexpected ones. Like, fuck. Shit up. Oh, I really don't want to hit one of these pigmen. And I think... I keep thinking they're angry at me, but... I crack every time, and they're not. So, you know, it's good. Okay. What the fuck? What are you doing out your temple? Gone rogue. Hey, we got a first blaze rod. That means pots. Damn, I totally forgot how to make potions and brewing stands. Yeah, buddy. We're going to be the first to get potted up on this server. I don't even care what anyone else says. But, yeah. You know, it's going to happen sooner or later, so... Why not now? Perfect time. I'm home alone. Netflix and chill. I'm kidding. Do you hear that person sued Netflix or someone... like that, sued them because their daughter got pregnant. It's like, that's her fault, you know? But, I don't even know. Alright, cool, we got an entrance out. Let's just light this up, coordinate shoot, and you guys can't see because I moved my webcam. That's why all my base probably got raided, because I don't think I moved my webcam when I got on the server, brand new, and holy shit. Ow, you fucking bitch. Ow. Okay, well, I didn't burn for long then. Now I'm gonna raid everything out of here just before everyone else gets here. You know, this is my temple. Oh, chest, anything good? Oh, yes, a saddle, exactly what I need. Holy shit, calm your tits. Mate, I needed that saddle as well, because I've got horse armor and everything. Okay, well, MLG, bro. Did you just set each other on fire? I don't even know. Where is... Oh, my God. Imagine if we got a wither. Oh, a little magma cube. Okay, bye. Shit, a brick. Wait, are you going to make it? Yes, come here. Yes. I need looting, really. If you drop us... Mate, I thought that was a skull. Mate, this is so fun to be in the Nether, but so risky. Oh, shit. If you can say something, say it now. I ain't got the time to be waiting around. Damn, this is going to be such a good episode. 100% I'm gonna die. I know I shouldn't say that, but 100% I'm gonna die. Like, a crap, when I die. And there's no commands, so no slash back, no home, none of that. And if I did, then I'd just ban them. Like, when I mean ban them, I'd be like, if you do that command, then you gotta get off the server. Like, not permanently, but like for, I don't know, a day or 2 days. And to make sure of that, I'd do slash ban. And then whoever they're called, but, and then let them on. But yeah, it's just been me, you know? I haven't really been streaming a lot lately. Well, not Minecraft, anyway. I tried it yesterday, and I just couldn't get my brother to get out of my room. Oh my, you got a hit on me, you lucky. Damn, I really should have come in here with fire resistance. Oh wait, I can't. I'm getting the stuff to make fire resistance stuff. I don't even know how to make any potions, except one or two maybe. I know when I make a potion, I just randomly, you know, chuck stuff in the brewing stand. And I don't even care right now, you know. Yoda McSwagging my tits off. Alright, don't need that coal. Get out of here, thin. Alright, which one did we come from? Where did we come from? Where did we go? Okay, it was definitely this one. Just put that there. Alright, let's just take this off. Because I need to save my torches. What you doing? Good view out here, innit? Fucking see why you live in the nether, mate. What the hell? You just fired the tits off at me. Oh, chest. Oh, wait. What? Okay. Oh, that's the one I ra- Oh, okay. Okay, lol. Alright, let me just place... Actually, I can't bother to place them. Ooh, chests for days, name tags. Pretty good, pretty good. Got some os armor. Whoa! Mate, I'm getting stacked today. Holy snap. Damn. Oh my god, and another one. Hey, we got loads. Mate, I'll be able to make my golden apple and everything. Whoa, that was really cool. We just found so many chests next to each other. That was pretty rare. This is a really good spawn temple, though. This is amazing. Look, one, two, three. Did I get that? Oh, yeah, I did. Three, and then I think there's four around here. Oh, no. What's that, blaze? Come here, you shit. Uh-uh, no, you don't. Did this thing get in through here? I don't even know right now. Alright, so let's go down this way, down to the pigment and skeleton. You wanna give me your head? Nope. It's a really rare percentage, like, if they drop it. Oh, I can hear it. Where is it? Where is it? I heard it. What are you doing, mate? Oh, shit. What's up, buddies? Okay, well... Oh, no way. Oh, damn. Hell? How did that set on fire? Alright, what? We got a bow. We got a bow and two arrows. Alright, this is good, this is good. We got some ammo to take down a ghast. Or at least damage it. But we need as much stuff as possible. I can hear that thing fapping near me. I know! Go fuck yourself. Yeah, cruelty. Wait, how tall is this? Any chests? Oh, whoa, okay. That's just a waste. Not gonna lie, if you wanna say something, this is huge, like legit huge. Oh fuck, you can come here, mate. Don't hit me in any lava, fool. Give me your rod. Right, pussy, you're just like a ghast. As soon as danger or a threat runs near them, oh, okay, they just run away. Little pussy, that's where you are, you little pussy. Oh yeah. Alright. Nothing down, nothing there. What the hell? Oh, okay. Alright, this is what we need, man. This is good stuff. I don't think there's a lot up the other end. Okay, there is a lot. Dude, this is awesome. Need loads of this. We need loads for our farm. What's up? What's up, broskies? Yeah, get shit on. That's what I'm talking about. Walkie talkie. I should really shoot the coordinates for that. I don't know why I say shoot the coordinates. Take the coordinates. I don't know, it's just a thing. What do you guys do? Do you shoot them or do you just screenshot them? A lot of people say that they just screenshot them. I shoot mine. Ow, what the f- Four blazers, one man. Ow, this sounds a bit weird. Eat, can't eat a shovel, lol. Hey, all. Alright, we're gonna stay here until we get so much. What don't we need? Nothing, this is good. Alright, come on, spawn, bitches. While they're respawning, I'ma mine this. I saw this. Give me all your levels, baby. Nearly level 43. Let's go. We're gonna get so much stuff. I'm happy I made this first. And that it's my house. Uh-oh. I just remembered this is gonna randomly spawn me somewhere totally different in the overworld, isn't it? Is that just a source block? Yeah, I think it was. Wait. What the hell? Stay back. Damn. Alright, we need to get as rid as we need to get rid as of as much light as possible, so skeletons can spawn. But I don't think they'll spawn down here because no one likes down here. Hey, or anyone else? Nope. Spawn, bitch. Alright, so there's nothing down there. Oh, wait. Is that another turning? Yes, it is. Okay. Nah, nothing but quartz and mushrooms. Nope. Still need it. Because there could be something hidden behind all of this. You know what I mean? Probably not. If you want to say something, say it now. I kind of like streaming on my own because when I'm with others, I feel like I sort of have to keep a conversation going, and, I know, like, I can't talk as, you know, in flow as like this, so, but, you know, it's all better. Sprint. Alright. Come on, this is shit, spawn. Hello. The hell? Oh, and they spawned. Okay. Yeah, we got 8. Oh, hello. Thup. Hey, that'd be 9. Don't shoot. Okay. 10? Nope. God, fuck yourself. I don't know why I'm doing this because I need this nether rack. Oops. Oh my god. My block placing skills are impeccable. And again. Damn, this thing takes ages to spawn. Alright, so we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna take that. They're used for strength pots, I think. Hello. Hello, hello, hello. I know. Hey, we got them back. Alright. We gotta get 3 more. No, the stream does look alright, because I'm watching it back. It might just be your internet, that's why it's lagging. I don't even know. Come on. Alright. Was that one? Yes, it was. Get the jump shot. 2 shot. Hey, we got 2 more to go. Come on. Come on. Alright, so we come from down there. We can go up here. Where I hear some more. Nope. Just a pigman chilling up here, like, get the fuck out of my fish. Where can I hear them? Ah, of course, hello, what's up? Are you gonna give me my other one? Nope. Nope. Wither skeleton. Give me your head. Oh, what? It's so annoying how it's that rare. Like, is you're just bound to not get. Oh, I missed it. You're bound to not get a friggin' head. Which, that another spawner? I don't know. Down to my left, I think it is. But you're just not gonna get another head if you don't have a looting free sword. Or any looting at all. Like, looting 1's pointless. Looting 2's not that bad. Like, it's alright, but oh, there are 2 things next to each other. Alright, so we got our 10. We're gonna go check out the other blaze spawner, you know, just because there could be some stuff down here, you never know. They should put chests by blaze spawners, or just by any spawners, to be honest, but hello. That'd be a well cool system. I should, like, mine through there, put some iron doors, and then just run back and forth. But we got enough stuff anyway, so let's go. Yeah, we got 11 and 8 blaze powder, so. I think pretty set. Just gotta explore some more of this. Don't really wanna hit a pigman. And anything else? Hello? Okay, that's a bit of a weird room. Just gonna take this for XP. Damn, level 44. Excuse me. I keep thinking loads of people typing. Typing is a new word. I might see if that's on Google later. Aw, yeah, buddy, what's up? Give me a gnome. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Dude, imagine if he dropped my skull and these flipping knobs burnt it. How? Bitch. Alright. I don't think I picked up the skull. Alright, let's just make this save. Let's save some space. Uppity boop. Alright. So you can put them there, them there. Alright, pretty G. Okay, let's just make, let's just get this more organized, people. Come on, come on. Put that there, horse armor, a block. Bones? Not really. Alright, let's roll. This seems to be a good corridor, actually. Oh, you dropped your stone sword? Poor guy. Lol. Let's eat. These are the only, steak, yeah, steak, I nearly said ribs, that I've got. So, the rest is just, you know, fully dependent on other foods. Alright, so, I've been down there, haven't been over here, have I? Oh yeah, this is where I come out. Wait. Oh. Okay, no, I have, oh, I know what I've done like a massive half thing. Alright, any chests? Hello? Nope. Man. Any more chests? Hello? Definitely haven't been here. Wait, I hear that skeleton boy. Gonna drop me your head? I think it's around the corner. Yep. To be honest, I thought they, like, sensed you. I know it sounds weird, but, like, sort of would run at you faster. But they don't. Well, when I mean that, I mean, like, I thought they would, sort of smell you, like, faster. I know, it sounds so weird saying it. Okay. Well, hopefully there should be a chest around here, but nothing. I crack on it every time. What are these, blazes shooting at? Because I'm down here, just swagging it out. Ah, hello. I need you. Come on, give me one of your balls, your slimy balls, kids. That sounds so bad. Dead end. Thought so. Hola. No, save yourself. Save yourself. Please come here. What the fucking hell? How did you get out there? Hold up. Ah, what's up, man? You left your kids behind. No, I'll parent for you. It's, ah, you fucking shit. Look at this fat, oh my god. Die, I want you to die. There. Yes, 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 yes. Oh, ho, ho, ho. The nether is evil, but rich gives you riches beyond your wildest dream, I think. I think that's the correct order you said. I don't even know. Did I just hear an Enderman squirt? What? Squirt? TP? Why would I say that? Fuck. I don't know why I said squirt. I think it was because they were, like, squelching, and then I was meant to say TP, and I'll fucking just forget it. I think I've been down here. No, I haven't. Pretty good. Getting lucky on those chests. Alright. Well, that was good. Got a skeleton, but didn't get any skulls. I can't believe I've said an Enderman squirted. What the fuck? Alright, I just want to double check if I've been down here. Oh, okay. Alright. Where haven't I been? Is that a chest? No, it's brick. Oh. Alright, I think I come down from there. Don't think I've been around here. Oh, yeah, I have. It's a freaking dead end. I'm so bad at directions. How about here? Oh, yeah, I've just been there. For sure, definitely been there. Alright. Now, I think we can go down here, is it? I haven't been. Hello, this thing's really close. Come on, where are the chests? I need more. In my chest, please. What the fuck? I've just been here. See, I'm totally lost with directions. I thought this was the place I haven't been. These are the stairs I need to go down there. Bet I've been down these before as well. Oh, fuck. Come on. Nom, 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 nom. Alright, this way, because I know I filled in that. Which way though? This way, wasn't it? Nothing down, nothing there. Okay, well, I think I'm actually lost. Okay. No, I'm not. Oh, there's two of you. What's up? What's up, broskies? Ow. Shh. I don't think we're gonna get the skull today. There's got to be like a percentage, or like every, I don't know, 2 in freaking 4 million give you a skull, probably. What the hell? Freaking gas, I can hear it. I can hear it. It's moaning. Ha! Oh, I tell you, so big. Harder. Alright, so where did we come from then? I don't even know. Went down here, was it? What? Yeah, went. Okay, I just got lost in confusion then. What? Nope, went down here. It's definitely down by this. You can't make this up. Nah, wait, you fell. Alright, I don't think anything's... Did I go up here? I probably did. I know, but I need some nether rack anyway, so... Would you look at it? Yeah, I've been up here because it's too sore. Man, got loads of levels. 44, what's good in the hood? Dangerous. Boom, 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 boom. I was nearly tempted to jump, man. It's like... Yeah, motherfucker! I'm so fancy. Go fuck yourself. Oh, yeah. Mate. If I had loot in 3 sort, yeah, meh, what are you on about, mate? Fucking sit at the back of us, lad, what are you on about? Ah, you fucking gay, mate. Fucking gay. Oh my god. Yeah, if I had loot in 3 sword, I'd be stacked, like, legitimately stacked. Come on! Ah, you lucky shot. To be honest, these don't even set you on fire for that long, they just, knock you back. Dude, why is... Everything's spawning when I run away. What is this bullshit? Alright, well, we know this is the place to be to, you know, get all our stuff. So, that's an upside. But, downside is we've got to get out. And I don't really want to run back to the... oh, no, I know where I'm going. I marked that on purpose, and I was just like, where am I going? But I think we've got some more exploring to do over this side of the temple, should I say? I don't think I've been up these stairs, but just gonna check. I haven't been down here at all. Fucking know where I am now. God damn it, Tom. That's my friend's song. Song? I can't even function words. Okay. Okay, let's just go around. No, we're going up. curiosity got the better of me. God damn it, Ash. Go fuck yourself. Oh, hello, hello, hello. Ah, alright, I've definitely been here. Ugh, I think 100% this is a dead end. Oh. Oh, come here, come on. I'm just repeating everywhere I've been. I need, like, breadcrumbs. That's what I need to put in Minecraft for tracking breadcrumbs. Alright. Anything around here? Hello, hello. Alright, well, there's a skeleton over there, and if he gives us an arrow, then... Wait. Okay, bye. Put him in shot. Ow. That was lucky. Shit, crashed. Stay up here, stay up here. Good. Just give me an arrows. Alright, no. Can't tell. Go away! Ew. Give me it. Give me the Gucci stuff. Alright, well, we got 4 diamonds from the nether, which isn't bad. We got our pickaxe back. Yeah, dude. Oh yeah, we did get 1 arrow, but meh. I think it takes like 4 or 5 shots to kill a ghast. But we definitely gotta go this way. Hello? Oh, that's 2 shot. 2 shot with sharpness 1. That's well good. What the hell? What are you doing? And I gangbang on the balcony. Fucking Romeo and Juliet me. What do you want about me? You're fucking gay. I'm joking. Spoon. Okay, what's up, fellas? Alright, now I actually can't find my way out. So this was the little marker I made. But I can't find my way out. Cheating. Hello, where do I go? Not down there, not there. Stop! This is just friggin'. Come on, no skulls at all. Damn, this doesn't even have knockback on, and this thing wrecks ass. Ass and titties. Ass and titties. Yeah. I come all the way back here just to get that little bit of XP. I have like an OCD, especially in Minecraft, where I have to, like, you know, keep an organized inventory no matter what. Ah, there's my exit. or do some other stuff. I don't know. But yeah, we can make it out back to the crib in a sec once I've grabbed all this, because this is just XP waiting to be sucked up by me. Move a time. Banner. Can't touch this. Oh. My stream is so delayed. Like, I could run downstairs and back, and by the time I get back, I would still probably see myself sat in my chair, just about to run downstairs. Like, if I timed it and I was like, I'm gonna go in 3, 2, 1, and just did it, we should do it. But doesn't matter. Run downstairs, and my mum and dad would be like, "What are you doing? Stuff for stream, you know." I grab everything. Boom, 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 boom. Ayo, ayo. Damn, this is, you know, this nether is really good. I think this is the best spawn in the nether I've ever had. Although Lynx Island was really easy to get around in the nether. Like, you got out, you jumped off a sort of a little hill cliff, denied, and then, like, the temple was over another tiny hill, and then you were there. And, that had loads of good stuff in. We fought the wither,
don't think we fought the wither inside the nether, but,
oh no, yeah, we did. On Lynx Island, we did. But I'm not sure about, wait, have I only fought the wither once? That sucks. Suck my ass. Alright, we're gonna make it home. We're gonna go gear up, pot up, armor up, and yeah, well, look at all this XP, free XP waiting to be mined. Grah. Might hit a pigman just to get bare amounts of gold.
Lol.
Shit. I'm not dead. I'm not gonna fucking die. Fuck that shit. How I didn't die then was just friggin' beyond me. Dude, I'm getting butt raped. Look at this rape train, boys. Hey, what's up? Can I get your cookies? This is like the best way to get gold. And XP, you know. They should do is, I was thinking about currencies on the server earlier, talking to my brother. And I was like, we should do gold swords, you know. Everyone, you could get a gold sword anywhere. Like, just go to Nether, get like 400 gold swords. Fucking gamey. But yeah, you know, I pick up at least a stack of gold swords I hear you. Look, he dropped a gold sword. Are you gonna do it? No, you dropped flesh. Shadow. Alright. Let's go down here. Go get this XP. Okay. Uh-oh. Let me out. Alright, they're gonna be a while because they're on that sand. Hey, you. Go away. To be honest, I don't think it matters what you mine glowstone with. Oh. Go fuck yourself. That sounds like a lot. Come on, I can hit. Stop! Fuck! Shit, bricks of steel, holy fucking bollocks. No, I'm not going down like this. Fuck that. I don't know if I fell in that lava. Sheesh! Where did the other two go? I do not want to mess this up. I'm too far and gotten too much level and stuff to freaking die. I wanted to build a barrier, but they were coming at me too quick. It's just how it is. This is how we do. Do. Man, look at all of this. We're gonna get to level 50 at least. Surely. I know. As you level up, like, you know, you get XP, like. If I mine one block of this Nether quartz when I'm like when I don't have any levels at all, I'll get like one level out of it. They should keep that. It'd be pretty OP, but they should keep it. These levels are just annoying to get back. Like, yeah, they're useful and everything, but they're just so annoying. Like when you die, it's like fuck, I've got to work for 30 more levels. But you know, I kind of like it how if you get to level 33. You can do a level 30 enchant and it only uses 3 of your levels. But if you go to level 30 and you do a level 30 enchant, it goes down to 27. So, like, it still uses 3 levels. It's just, you know, it's a lot better that if you want to do a level 30 enchant, it doesn't take away every single level. So, just gonna throw that out there. Well done. But, you need to get back out. And I don't know where I come from. See, I'm terrible with direction. I'm like, I fell down this hole, and all I have to do is go back up. I'll cry, you know. I'll cry. Alright, I think we're just gonna have to bring up the coordinates, to be honest. Nearly died, though. Imagine if I... like, luckily, they weren't right on me. Like, up my ass. Touching my butt. But they were close enough to come fuck with me, so... But I can... Oh, there you are. Shit. Oh, wait, is this a... Oh, that was the place I come down. Or was that the place where I just built up? I think that's the place where I've just built up. I don't know. But yeah, me and my brother, we were doing some stuff on this earlier. And it's really cool. Like, we... I'm trying to get the wand installed, or world edit, but, like... me and all my mates call it the wand, and it's with a wooden axe, and you know, it's just a bitch to install because I can't get it to work, but you know, I mean, I've tried, I've asked on the Very Games thing. The thing is though, with Very Games, it's all in what's it called, French. I don't know why, but hey ho. Okay, let's get out of here. Better get tap at it. Uh oh. That didn't sound good. Hey, we found a way out. I hear a lot. Come on, grab this, grab this, grab this. Kill them before they get down. And luckily, there's only you three. I'm gonna take some more of this. Sup? Quick. Alright, where to? I think it's up there. Let's go eat some food. Alright, I don't think they're chasing me anymore. Yeah, it is up there. Alright, let's... Okay, eat some more food, just regen a bit quicker. Empty this, don't need that. Okay, we got enough to make one gold bar, which is alright. I also hate having one leftover or one extra thing if I'm making something. Like, with gold nuggets, I'll get annoyed because, say, I pick up an uneven amount to make a gold bar, and I have one left. It worked! We come back out of my house. Pretty G. Yeah, we got loads of stuff to do now. Yeah, I don't like having one extra or one less or something. Unless it's diamond or an emerald. I mean, come on! But we can put that in there. And we can go grab a horsey soon. Because... can. Alright, what do we need to put back? We can put back my enderpearls. Don't really need them on my ATM. And then we can take out our bucket. Put in our netherrack. Put in... see, look, this is what I mean. Like, I freaking hate that, but I have to do it. Right. Okay, we can put that in there. Oh, no, wait, we need that. Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Up there. And then we can put that there. Horse armor. Mushroom need... don't need flint still. Probably throw that away. No, it did go through. Gold bar, a gold bar, thing. That we don't need. Iron. Probably make that like that, and then we go. Eh? Oh. I'll place it back down. Alright. Yeah, this is gonna... we're gonna have a, pot room behind there.
So we're gonna make the meth.
I'm joking. Ah, plan. Alright. So let's just whack that all there. Pretty much, pretty much. And right, we're set. Now we just gotta get some of these bricks. Which we'll probably need quite a few. Put that there. Now, I should really make it over the, other side of the thing where all my farm is, but... I don't even know right now. This is a lot cooler. Alright. Made it through. Dude, this should... what? I was just about to say, this should be a back entrance to my house, and indeed it is. What's up? Alright. Well, this is awesome. Pot room and a back entrance. I will fill it, like, fill it over or fill it in, whatever you want to say, but... you know, I've got enough stuff to do it, so... I think I built here before, like, I placed over it. Unless that was another hill. Don't know. Might have been another hill on another server. Oh no, it's out the front on this server. Lol. Okay, so this sort of needs to go right over here. Right on the refrigerator. And then everyone makes their potion rooms look really fancy and stuff and cool, and they put, like, chests everywhere, water everywhere. I mean, I'm just sat here, like... I don't know how to do it. I can't. I crack every time. So, you know, I'm just not into all that fancy swag. I only do it when I got time for that. Anybody got time for that, though? Except the noobs. Nerdy nerds. Yeah, this is really nice streaming on my own. I don't know why, but like I'm not streaming to anyone at the moment. I'm just streaming to myself, which sounds weird, but I have to make sure the stream doesn't, look bad or screw up or do anything crazy that I'm not aware about. So yeah. Plus, it's just funny to watch myself back, because if I die or something funny happens and I missed it, which would be weird, but you know, I could just watch it back on the stream, which is like, I think it's a 30 second delay, but I put the room in slow mode by 20, so that's not too bad. Oh dude, we could totally put glass here, then it kind of give away our position and we're kind of secret. So destroys the objective or fucking whatever it is, but we'll have to cover this all over and stuff and call out that meat. Fucking devil time meat. If anyone knows what I'm on about, just comment down below. Or I don't know, if you don't know what I'm on about, leave a like and or put in the comments. Or just search up Devo Time. It's D-E-V-V-O. Your mind will be blown. No, not really, but when you see him, you'll cry. No, but it's such, yeah, it's alright if you could take a joke, oh shit, and you're like sort of into that stuff, but I'm not gonna tell you what it is. But just, it's not for young ears, you know, so please don't be like 12. Okay, yeah, still, just make sure you're over 16 and you got parental advisory or whatever they call it. I don't know, maybe we should push this one back, but because then it'll be 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, well, whatever, you know, this is really freaking noisy, but doesn't matter. Wait, we didn't. Oh yeah, we did do the roof. Okay, now we got to fill it all in. Shit. Alright, so don't need that, don't need that. What? Okay. Let me just smelt some of these bad boys. Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Chest. Always handy to have your chests. Put them down there. Alright. So what we're going to do, double enchanting table, enchanting brewery stand, do a chest. Yeah? Nah, that looks too weird, complicated. Give me my axe, where is it? Way too many chests right there. Alright. Well, I think we should keep those two there. And then just put the brewing stand next to it. Then we want two. Oh, come on. Man. And then we put the brewing stand. Is it smooth stone or cobblestone what you need? I think it's cobble. Hey, there we go. So we can make two of them. Look at that. Yes. It's like an Franken freaking no brain zombie, whatever he's called. Damn, I haven't heard. What is he actually called, that zombie? Is it Frankenstein? Here it is. Damn, I haven't heard of that guy for flipping ever. Holy snap. I legit haven't. Because I always get, this sounds weird, but I always get him mixed up with Einstein and Frankenstein. I know, it's like, how, just stop with life, how are you doing that, but what the hell? Okay, that's pretty cool. Totally blends in with the environment. Alright, let's just try and make this look as legit as possible. Need to stop loads of light getting out as well, because a lot of light escapes through one block, or even two. I'm pretty sure mud turns into, what's it called, grass sooner or later. We need to put some like odd looking blocks. I don't think we're gonna have enough. Oh yeah, I have loads. I have plenty. The one big giveaway though, is gonna be, this doesn't look legit, is gonna be the portal noise. This story doesn't look legit. How does this look legit? Oh my god. Just for effect. Just gonna go boom. Toad looks fine. Alright, let's go. God damn myself. Fuck. I have to get my brother to, you know, patch that over or sort that out. I mean, you know, he's the admin slash hero behind. But yeah, we've got a whole period. Barely hold it down. Sorry about that. We've got like a whole storyline for this, but we just need to sort it out. Bum 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 bum. Oh, I don't like that. I've got a thing. Whenever I pick up andesite or all that new material stuff, I throw it away. Like, I don't. Fuck with you. Bum 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 bum. Alright, would this be a good idea? I think it will. Ready? Get out of this. Now, we go like, give me that, and then we go, and then we, oh, we can't get to it. Oh yeah, we can, oh wait there, let me go like, well, let me fill it in first, hold on. Hold up. What am I doing? Fucking, you gamey. Alright, should we go water? This is just, you know, effort, so it's less effort to run back and forth. Oh, it's not gonna work. Oh yeah, it will. And then water. And then we go like, shit, not like that. And we go like that. And we got our unlimited water supply, where I can take it out, and it replenishes. Hey, oh, we got a secret water supply. Not, you know, why would that be secret? I have no idea. But on the other hand, you know, it kind of is. But we need to make some stuff. What the hell are you doing? Mate, look how much stuff I got. I'm level 47. And I've got some potions. Well, no, I don't have any yet, but. Mm-hmm. Huh? What? Oh. It's me. Go away. Yeah, I got loads of stuff, though. Pretty swagged out. Alright, I need to grow some of this. Why do I smell bacon? Can you smell that? You ain't got a clue. Hmm? Can you get on the server or not? No. Oh, I was gonna say, I need you to come look at something. Well, not come look, but I need you to come make this thing look legit. My hill around the back. What? Please. I crack everything. Nah. Like it. Good. Watch this for epic effects. What are you doing? Shut up, yeah? I was running through the six from my well. You know where that should go. Why are you in hell with that? Why are you in here with that? Oh, we've got a viewer. He's just... Yeah, you already walked in on stream brushing your teeth. Fucking hell. This is not weird for our household. This is totally normal and legit. Should just go with the flow. Huh? Aw. What are you doing, mate? Throw that in, not that, mate. Okay. What are you doing? One of you. Get your ass in there. What? Bye. Bye. Hey, I'm here to help. What you need, me? What the fuck is this? I know. What is this? It's not what you think. Ugh, what the fuck was that? This is not what you think. Use his toothbrush. Fuck that. What? I don't want an apple. No, I don't use his toothbrush. Well, I have slept. He just walks about doing that. He's 19 and he's got like the maturity of a 4-year-old. Such a spanner. Okay, right. 1, 2, 3 toothbrush giveaway. I know, right? Peep 2016. Okay, so what we need to do at the moment is, guys. By the way, if you want to follow, then there's a notification that pops up in the stream with your name and a little thing. I'm not going to say what it is, but it's quite cool. All right, so we've got all this set up. No way, is that grown? Nope. Nope. Alright, so we can put that in there, and then we can put that there, magma cube, that, mushrooms, soul sand, maybe? Yeah. Glowstone dust, and then we've got... Why are we saying 1, 2, 3?
But why?
Where did you guys come from? I don't even know, I'm not even complaining, though. Okay, right, we need some glass. I don't have any glass. And we have one bottle. Where's all my glass?
Check my ass.
Come on. This is like OCD right here. Glass, where are you? Where are you? Come on. Ah, oh, I'll just take that anyway. Alright. 4. Boom. 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 Why is your mic cutting out so bad? It shouldn't be. Viperman0919. Peep 20. If it is, then sorry. A trap and a crap. Alright, we're gonna make our first pot.
Gonna make some meth. God damn it.
Does the stream look alright then? Does it look good, man? Alright, we need to work on this bridge in a second. Because it looks terrible. I mean, come on. Who has a cobblestone bridge freaking doing this shit? Not me. Well, I don't want to, but... What? Did his mic just fully mute? You guys are trolling, man. What's going on? Man. I know it's working because I'm watching the stream back. You actually got me for a second there, mate.
God damn it.
Ah, power. Okay, now we don't need that. Okay, well... Are you talking? No sound from mic. I am talking. Working because I'm watching the stream. Yeah, exactly, and I can hear myself back through the thing.
Fucking shit. Piece of troll.
Trolling!
God damn it.
Yeah, I think my brother just, like, walked in and just gave no... Zero fucks, like, there aren't even... No, there's no fucks flying about out there. A nigga behind... You near... Oh my... You so close nearly got me.
Yeah,
man.
You go fuck those fuck. Bitches, mate. Even though you don't give a fuck.
Jesus Christ, thanks for the follow, man. What's up? Jeez. No, I know all about the Twitch trolling noob System 32 virus. No, if anyone deletes System 32, then they have no brain or no concept of a computer, because if you delete that, then your whole Windows dies and everything.
I know it.
I've been trolled like this before, and I nearly did it, and I googled it, and fucking, yeah. Anyway, troll. Dude, your name nearly got me, though. The person that followed you nearly got me so good then. I didn't even expect that. I read it, and then I got to B, and I was like, no freaking way are you getting me. But GG, man. That's the thing, though, streaming, loads of people get their names like that. Like, fuck. Yeah, alright. What's this? Awkward, or whatever it said. Alright, how do you make a strength?
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't give a fuck!
Alright, we need a potion stand. What's it called? Wait, is that it? There it is. Minecraft Britain. Alright, so we got an awkward
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't give a fuck!
Supporter 93, thanks for the follow, man. Awkward, spider eye, point harming. Ooh, sugary swiftness. Oh, fire resistance, magma cream. Okay, so we got one of them. Can make that. This is such a waste, I shouldn't be doing that, because I could get three. What should we make? Blaze powder. Potion of strength. Alright. Wait. Let me just take that. Okay. Well, I need some glass at the moment. Alright, now we can make our stuff. Boom, boom, boom. Why does everyone want me to do a toothbrush giveaway? What is this? Wizardry. Hey, alright, we got a lot more bottles than I expected to have.
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't
Twitch
give a fuck!
Twitch support Dash. I couldn't see your Twitch support Dashton. Thanks for the follow.
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't give a fuck!
Mate, you nearly got me there as well. Thanks for the follow, man. What is going on in my chat right now? Stop spamming like that or I'm going to time you out. Wait there. Do you have a dog? No. Wait there. Fucking... What are you doing, mate? Wait there. What the hell was that? Where is it?
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't give a fuck!
Jock, or J-C-O-D, thanks for the follow, man. Very much appreciate it. If you want to check out my YouTube channel as well, it's all down below in the sort of Twitch description thing. Where did that go?
Where Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't
Daniel
give a fuck!
Daniel Volty 123 or Roll to Lee, thanks for the follow. I'm sorry if I, Shit, face palm, brain fart, mispronounce your name, that's it.
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate, even though you don't give a fuck.
Peep 2016, thanks for the follow, man, very much appreciate it. What am I trying to look for? Okay. Right. Viperman 19, I'm just gonna ignore all your messages you're sending me. You know what, I'm gonna ban you instead. Got yourself banned from a chat, fool. So what you do if you spam? Boom. Did it work? I think it worked. It fucking didn't work. You guys trolling me so hard, what are you doing? I'm trying to do something, what? Right. What is going on in chat right now? Go. Yay. Okay, well, apparently you're already banned, so... I don't even know. Alright, how many followers do you want? 45! Whoa. It's a goddamn lot. Alright, we need another chest. We need a chest. Let's get rid of them. Get that. Put that. 1, 2, 3... And there, whoops, and there, and there. Oh, here's a double chest, what I was looking for. Alright, so we can fill all these up. Grab that, put that there. No, I don't have a dog. Why do you keep asking me if I have a dog? I don't have any pets, thinking about it, you know.
Gary, you go fuck those bitches, mate! Even though you don't give a fuck!
I couldn't pronounce your name, sorry about that. Thanks a lot for the follow. I very much appreciate it. Okay. Alright. Alright, we're making strength pots, aren't we? Is it glowstone or gunpowder that makes it splash? I think... Oh, redstone we need over here. Give me that. Because this extends the life of one of them, I think. Put that in there. Look how efficient this is. It's what I love about this. Get 3 and 1. No, the sound is broken. It's not. Stone we need over here. See, you can hear the stream echo. So. What are you doing? That sound. What you got? Come on. Come on. Come on. Has anyone seen the film Straight Outta Compton? I'm coming straight out of Compton. Wow. Well, Maggie1102, what's up? Hey. Stop sending me that. Oh my god. Blizz. Crap. No. Oh, I'm just gonna leave the chat to do freaking whatever it wants to, because I've just given up. You guys have wrecked my strength. Holy shit, how do we get... Is that gonna make it splash? Hopefully this does something good. So yeah, if you want to hit the follow button, and you're new around here, then you get a shout out on stream. Or if you want to follow me on all my social links on YouTube, it's down in the description below. Why do you guys have time to copy and paste all of that? It's just sad. Strength 2. Wait, this isn't going to screw it up. Yes. What does redstone do?
Hopefully Gary, you got fuck that bitches, mate. Even though you don't give a fuck.
Thanks for the follow. Very much appreciate it. Song request. Oh, God. Here we go with the song request. Okay, well, that just screwed me up. That sucks. Redstone freaking takes it back down. Alright, now I think this makes it splash. I'm not sure. I don't know where everyone come from in this chat, but... Thanks. Oh, it's 8 minutes. Okay. Is this going to be splash? Yeah. Pretty good, actually. Because these are 8. Wait. Oh, that's strength 2 for 1 minute 30. Okay. We got our first set of pots. Potting up, lads. Potting up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's over here. In the nether wart section. In the nosebleed section. Stop saying that! Fuck it. Fuck it. Boom. Yes, thanks, Maggie. Exactly. You are on the road, Maggie1102, if you carry on like that, you are on the road to becoming a mod for my Twitch chat, you know. Being helpful, if I, like, when I stream, if I see people being helpful and, like, keeping the chat down and stuff like that, then, you know, it really helps me out, so. Shoutouts to the Maggie1102s. I've banned this Viper Man 0919, but he just won't go away, so I've left him. What are you doing? I might have to get some of my other moderators to come in the chat. What is this? Oh, this is fire resistance. 3 minutes. That is to extend it. Pull that back. What have I got going on here? Oh, these are my strength too. We're gonna wreck with these. Strength 2, strength 2, and we go boop! Boom, boom. I can mod for you. I'll be the judge of that, dungeon. Can I mod, Mr. Sizzle? No. You have to earn. No, you have to stop being a dick. You have to come here when I stream. You have to ban or time out people and be nice. Mod me or Riot. Well, no, because I'm not just going to mod you just because I'm fucking... Yeah. It's devil time, innit, mate? Oh, what does this make? Ow. See, I don't even know what I'm making here. I just, you know, chuck random stuff in. Alright, fire resistance. I take it this. I know what I needed for strength. Right, what does just this do? I hope this does something good. It's not them, it's me. Thick potion. What the fuck? Isn't that just... What does this do? Isn't this just pointless, though, this thick potion? No. I don't... Fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch. I fucking wear you. Oh, that's splash. It's alright. How do we extend... Is it redstone? Oh, no. That is gonna work. Yeah, it is working. This is like a Twitch raid, isn't it? Straight out of nowhere. Bah, bah, nah, bah. Oh, this is what we're gonna make. Some strength. Go make some strength. Bah, bah, nah, bah. Hey, there we go. It was 6. Extended. Alright, so that's my strength. Fire. 3, take that. Let me go like that. What the hell? Hello? Where's my... Oh, it's all there. Oh, put that in there. Do that. And then... Rage mode, lol. Lee. That's nice. What's a raid? I don't even know. No, a raid... I think it's a raid. Where, like, big streamers or all that. Whoever's got loads of streamers, they go into, like, a really... newbie, if you want to call it, a stream, and they just get them like 400 viewers and stuff like that, and the chat goes wild, and it's like mashed potatoes. So, you know, okay, what? Wow. I just said we needed strength potions, and I've made loads. We need pots of invis, so I don't know how we're gonna make them. I don't think I've got the right stuff to make them. Let me just... Boom, 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 boom. What? Where'd it go? Come on. Wait, it was at the top here. Is that it? Nope. Where the hell did that fit? Oh, there it is. Lol. Stop faffing the potions. God, you mad loads? Hell no, I'm not mad. You're fucked, it shit. Alright, how do we make pots of invis? Invis, leaping, okay. Aww, we need golden carrot and then night vision. What? How do we get a golden carrot? I don't know. Alright, well, I think we've made all the potions we can for the moment. So we got some strength, fire resistance, what else could we make? What was a magma cube, magma cream for? Oh, that was fire resistance. Sugar? Oh, yeah, potion swiftness, hell yeah. Here's to the yeah! Let's go get these sugar canes. We need to get a way better... What's it called? I don't know what it's called. I don't know the word I'm looking for. Oh. Fuck. My mind's just gone blank. I know what I was looking for. Hey, my pumpkins grew. What's up? Whoa, my farm's grown quite a lot. Bomb, 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 bomb. Guys, instead of spamming the chat, why don't you do a Q&A? Right, I'll obviously answer them. But, give me some questions. No, I wouldn't. No, I'm not gonna raid someone. No, that's alright. It's like, oh, never mind. I don't care. Oh, yeah, we need to get some more leather for the enchanting, because we need to get up to level 30. That's what I was going to say. We can make some more bread. There we go. Babbity boop. Boop. We got some of that sugar. Get some of the good stuff. Here we go. Like that. There we go. Okay, so what was the sugar for? Swiftness, and then what is it? Potion of Swiftness 2. Okay, so we need. We got our sugar, and then. I think glowstone is better, because we get 2. Ah, yeah, that's way better. Alright, so we like that. And then. Damn! Wow. But yeah, if you want to follow, then be sure to. Boom, 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 boom. No, they are not retards. I didn't even know you asked question 1 and 2. Wait there. I just cleared the chat. Alright, speed. And then we got that. Alright. Bip, bip, boop, boom, 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 boom. Damn, son. Gonna get loads of. Gonna get potions geared up. We got strength, fire resistance, and now speed. So I think we're sort of set. I really want to get an invis pot, to be honest with you. And then we'll be the ultimate fighting machine. So we can troll. Trollalalalol. Suck my ass. Oops, we got what? What? Weird. Maggie, what are you sorry about? What are you talking to someone in chat? Please help tell me. 620 views. Over 420. Suck my ass.
Okay. Right.
We need some stuff to do. What should we do? Right, let's just work on this bridge. Alright. Let's just smelt. Sorry about that. Someone just walked into my room. Poked their head in the door. Alright, let's just make this a swaggy thing. Should we do walls or fences? Wait, what? Why have you stopped? Oh no. Mate, we're 3 followers off 50. Come on, let's try and hit that 50 follower mark. Let's go, broskies. Come on. What is Twitch Turbo, by the way? What the hell? Oh, I know how you do that. You need that. But don't want that. Did everyone just leave my chat, or is my Twitch broken? I think my Twitch is broke. Thanks, guys. It's the cat, not complaining. I cry. Yeah, man, we're gonna work on this bridge. So good. It's gonna be good. Bim, bum, 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 ba-dum, bum, bum, bum. Why does it say I'm offline? Oh, no, you are over there. Friani Frank, please. Oh, hi. What's up? My Twitch just broke. Hello, Treacle. Niflin's Vector. Fuck. Kaden. The Nibble Inspector. Mate, what are you doing? Get away from me, mate. We need to make potion of weakness, because then if we see a zombie villager, I know we can maybe take him and hold him hostage and name tag him. So throw that out there. You like my name? Yeah. Hell yeah. Who's the mother trucking yeah? Look at my mountain. It's beast. It's Jermaine. Hello. need your arrows. Come on, give me all your stuff. I need your eyeballs, I need your arrows, and probably your bones. Ow, you shit. Effort. It's Anne Frank. Free Anne Frank, please. Okay. See what I mean? There's a zombie villager. Right. We need to leave him there. Or do we? I don't know. We need to make this potion of weakness ASAP. I'll shut my door. Hopefully he don't despawn. He probably won't because he's following me. Do you mind? Go away. Get off my bridge. Nope. You're not supposed to do that. Right, where's the zombie? Oh shit, I think it despawned, but it doesn't matter. Please, no. Oh, good. Alright. Look at that. Okay, let's just put this bridge building thing on hold. Alright. We got this. So good. So good to mine. How do I make... Oh, it's gone. Give us a sec. There it is. I don't know. No. What? Why? Alright, where's potion of weakness? Weakness. Oh, fermented spider eye. Well, we don't have that. Don't even know how to make a fermented spider eye, to be honest with you. So, put that on hold, and we just have to go kill that guy. Because, alright, we're just going to build this bridge straight up. We need some fences. That's what I got all my wood for. Fence, and then we go like that. And like this. Okay, done. That's fence gates, whoops. Lol. Alright, there we go. What? Ni. I'm a gold. Come on. I don't think I'm gonna have enough. No way. Okay, I will reach the end. Can you meet me halfway? Nice potato, isn't it? Mate, it's a McDonald's Wi-Fi, actually. I'm just playing. Where am I? Oh, yeah, it's for your mum. Oh. Okay. Let's just go with the flow. Boom. Whoops. Boom. Get that. Let me go like that. Alright, we got enough now. Hells to the yeah, we got enough. Am I building a giant dodo? The fuck? But way. You guys are all 12. I'm 12 year olds. That's what you all are. You hard meat. That's nice. So yeah, if you want to follow, then we're 3 off 50 and we... you get a notification live pop up. No, in stream. So yeah. What? The Nipple Inspector. Are you the late great John Finster? I don't even know who that is. I'm actually 13. Okay, the Nipple Inspector. God damn it. Why did I have to say you lot are 12 and now you're saying you're 69? You're actually 13. Go fuck yourself. Okay. Alright, well, I'm 47. Skidders 420. Skidders for days. That's what you've got. You've got skidders. Beep. Alright, let's do it like this. Let me get that. What am I even smelting, broski? That, okay. Alright, put that in there. Pop, bottom on. Mana. No, I do not. That is weird. Hell no. Yo, fuck that shit. I'm 11. Well, that's cute. That's not. I bitch. I bitch back here. Who even asks that? Dude, why would I... Why would... Well, I know there's people that do... Okay. Go fuck yourself, skeleton. There are people that do it for a living. Probably in some random-ass weird countries, but... If they want to do it, then that's their call, their choice. What? That's not right. This kind of failed. No, it's not. It's not gonna fail. It's gonna live. We're gonna work. Here we go. Let me go like this. Go. Boom. Okay, I can hear you. Go away. You little stupid ass bitch. I'll fucking wear you. No way. Why are you asking me these weird questions? When I mean Q&A, I mean... Okay. Oh, you're gonna burn anyway, fool. Shit. I'm gonna copy him. Who's that? Who's Tom? Okay. Have you hacked my mate Tom? Well, I don't know who your friend Tom is. Little bit. His mate Tom will batter you. Kaden. I'ma crack every time. What? The fuck? Why? Why would he do that? That's just something weird to say. Gotta be the rude to say that. Sandstormy. I really shouldn't have said that. You guys are gonna be like, play the rude sandstorm. My mate Tom is 7'4". The fuck? If he's that fucking tall, then fair enough. Well, this is sort of a shit bridge, but it's only contemporary. Lily. Not disrespect anyone, eh? No disrespect to the homie slicers. Played the rude sandstorm. I knew that. No, I didn't. Wait, did he build this? Did he build a house like this? I don't know. I just did this because it looked cool. And I can't, you know, I can't build above ground, if it makes sense. Like, I can only carve into a freaking mountain. So that's why I chose this. Do you want me to play Druid Sandstorm? Lol. Maybe later. Play Temple Run, please. Yeah, you did. I don't know. I haven't copied anyone's house. Why do you want me to play Temple Run? What is this right now? Oh, wait. Do you... What? What is 3D Asian girlfriend? You're a little bunch of trolls. Tra-la-la-la-la. Right, do you want me to play Darude Sandstorm? It's here. And it's finally epic. Fuck. Please. Okay. Which one? The normal one? Or let me... wait, where is it? I think it's this one. Yeah, it is this one. Oh my god. What the fuck? Baptist Simulator, what is this? No. Can you hear it alright? Come on, we want to get those 3 followers so we can get to 50. No. Oh no! Missed it. Alright. I need to go get some wood, man. This thing really does. Water bowls. Oh no, this is a private server, so you can't join. No, this shouldn't be that DLC. Why would you wish upon that? By the way, in 15 minutes at 10, I end the recording for the stream, but I just do after stream like Q&A's or hang out with the chat, play whatever song you want, anything. Not anything, but I play songs and just chill out, answer questions, and yeah. So that's what happens after stream. Did I just have a spasm? No. Possibly, but no. Come on, let's get 3 more followers, man. I mean, it's not exactly hard. Who's Paul Gardner? What? This sounds so weird, my dad's Paul Gardner. Okay then. Moist Dolphin Simulator. What the fuck? What the hell? So weird. Moist Dolphin Simulator. I've never heard that one before. Okay. No. Yeah. This is what you want to hear. What? Tits or GTFO? What? I don't even know what GTFO means. Sorry about that. I can hear it coming. I would rave harder, but I can't because it's too late at night and there's people trying to sleep in my house. But... Right, has anyone seen this? The dad's house there. Hey, this is like the old. That is how you drink, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. I'm gonna turn that off because you probably couldn't hear half stuff what I was saying. But yeah, alright. So yeah, if you didn't hear in all of that music being played, I do actually keep streaming after 10 o'clock, but I just start the recording at 10, and I come off and we do like Q&A, listen to music and stuff. That's if you didn't hear it when I was playing Darude Sandstorm. But yeah. Alright. So we need to go on the hunt for some cows. What? What? Is that about your dad? Okay. There. Do-do-do-do-do. The fuck? My dad killed a man because he wouldn't let me watch Spider-Man. It's weird. Okay then. Oh my god, I've found no cows. We need some cows, bones. Whoa. Also, while there's loads of people here, Really? Okay. Okay, Dan. I'm going to be streaming Call of Duty Black Ops 2 at 1 PM onwards tomorrow, UK time. So, return your faces to the stream tomorrow as well. So, yeah, but we're currently looking for cows. So we need some of the good stuff. We need some leather, because we're nearly level 30 in China. Is that a sheep or a horse? Oh, no, it's a brown sheep. It's a Spraken. My nickname is... What? My nickname is Dark Chocolate. Okay. What the hell? This is just a birch forest. Oh my god, this is huge, mongoose. We're not running all the way into that. What the fuck? It surrounds everything. AKA young sexy motherfucker. Okay, damn. My name's Chief. Alright, guys, let's try and get three more followers until 50. No, you can't post a link in chat. Yeah, just end off. I could try. Probably not. I can't. With my jaw hurts anyway. No, she or he can't. And Frank cannot post a chat. Can't post a link in chat. I am listening to her. With him. I just called her whatever, Anne Frank's is a girl anyway. What? What is the link?
Budway.
No, my voice back. You follow first and then you can.
Budway.
Oh, cows, yes. Yes, beast.
Budway.
Everything. It's a YouTube video. What of? What the fuck? I don't normally allow links to be posted in my chat. Well, it doesn't do it anyway because it deletes the message, so. It's just a pointless waste of your time, so. Even if it is like a serious thing, then. But. It's my dad. What? Well, if you. You won't be able to post it. Because it, just delete the link. You can try it, but it won't. Trust me. Alright. What do I... No, don't use that. No, don't be rude. Imagine if you were in their shoes. Like, you had to go through what they went through. I mean, you're only sat the other side of a freaking laser internet, me, fucking devil time, me. Does anyone in the chat know what devil time is? Anyone? Come on, if no one knows what devil time is, then you guys are just strange. Especially if you're from the UK, you have to know what it is. Like, legitimately do. Everyone knows what that's from. Legitimately. What? Well, if I do it, then you gotta follow. It's your. It's just gonna be a troll. Is it a 1 minute and 10 second video?
Hello, I'm Paul Gardner. I'm a GP in South Shropshire. I'm also a member of the Patient Safety Expert Group at NHS.
Cadence! What the hell? Alright, well, that's just... Okay. Yeah, alright. We've got some more cows. Do that, take that, take that, take Where's the other one? Do that. Right, are they all empty? Yeah, they are. Boom, 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 boom. Yes, my name's Jeeve. Play it and I'll follow it. I just did. I played a bit of it. It was someone about fucking devil me. It's someone about they live in South Shropshire or something like that. I don't even know. Wait, so where are you guys from? Are you from England or elsewhere? Tell me where you're from. Please. Right, hopefully this takes us up to like a higher level enchantment. 26. Okay, so we need... You can't subscribe anyway. It's follow. There's a difference because you have to be partnered with Twitch to subscribe. Come on. You know where it is. I can't believe that. Do you want to play Moist Dolphin Simulator? What the fuck? The Nipple Inspector. Why? You guys are trolls. I'm not gonna play it. No. You know what I mean? Well, I'm not going to, so... Because I don't want to offend anyone, even if it is actually your dad. What? Straight out of what? Straight out of Captain. My gold. Alright, yeah, but guys, I'm going to end the video here, but the stream is going to go on. We'll get you to 50 followers, please. Well, anyway, I'm going to end the YouTube video here, so if you want to check it out, go on to my YouTube, which is HomeGamer Project. All the links are down in the description of Twitch. But, yeah, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, what? Oh, my God. No. So, yeah, if you did, be sure to leave a like rating, and peace out.